chocolate challenge. Gattu Chinky's maternal uncles and aunties had come to their house. Everyone was sitting and chatting in the hall. Gattu and Chinky were very excited to see the guests.
Gattu Chinky, come here.
Gattu Chinky met their maternal uncles and aunties. They got lots of sweets, gifts and lots of chocolates from them. Gattu Chinky was very happy to get all these chocolates. Mom, Dad and Grandma were talking to the guests. After a while, they got bored of talking, so they started watching TV.
Chinky, no one is talking. Everyone got bored. If it continues like this only, then Uncle Auntie will leave soon. We have to do something and keep them busy.
Idea! We will play a game together. Game? Which game?
Then both of them looked at the chocolates. Both of them looked at each other and together they shouted,
Chocolate Challenge!
And then, after discussing for a while, Gattu Chinky went in front of everyone and said,
Why don't we play a game better than watching TV?
Yes, yes, why not? Let's play. It will be a lot of fun. But which game should we play?
That's when Uncle saw the chocolates in Gattu's hand.
Are you thinking about playing the chocolate challenge?
Yes, we have chocolates. So why not play the chocolate challenge?
We'll definitely play. Tell us how to play.
We will make different teams. There will be two people in each team, like Mom, Dad, Uncle, Auntie, Auntie, Uncle and Grandma Chinky.
Our teams are made. But Gattu, where is your partner?
I'll give the challenges. Later I will play with you and Chinky will give us the challenge.
Okay, tell me, what's your first challenge?
One person in each pair will be blindfolded and will be given a chocolate. That person has to feed the chocolate to their partner. Now, let's all stand in a queue.
Everyone stood in a queue and Gattu started thinking.
Whom should I give the first challenge? Yes, Auntie! Auntie, you have to feed chocolate to Uncle while you will be blindfolded.
Yes! Auntie, come on!
And then, Gattu tied the blindfold on Auntie's eyes. And after turning her three times, Gattu left her. Auntie had chocolates in her hand. Taking a guess, Mommy started looking for Uncle.
Shiga, here I am.
No, Uncle, please. No cheating.
Auntie would go to Uncle again and again. Touch him and then she would go to the other pair. This happened so many times. And then suddenly, Auntie went near Uncle and fed him the chocolate.
Yay! Auntie won! Auntie won!
Wow, Auntie, amazing! But how did you recognize Uncle?
It's simple. Sniffing Harsh's perfume, I went to him and fed him the chocolate.
Very good. Now it's Aunt's turn.
Then Aunt was blindfolded. Aunt started looking for her husband with chocolates. But mistakenly, she fed the chocolates to Gattu's father. And everyone burst into laughter. Then Mom was blindfolded. Mom started looking for Dad with chocolates in her hand. And in a while, Mom fed the chocolates to Dad.
Very good. I am the first player to eat chocolate twice.
Mom, how did you recognize Dad?
Hey, it's very simple. Your father doesn't apply perfume.
Wow, Mom, very smart.
And then Grandma was blindfolded. Grandma started touching everyone, looking for Chinky. Due to Chinky's height being short, Grandma did not get Chinky at first. But when she found her, then she fed her the chocolate. Even before opening her mouth, Grandma accidentally rubbed all the chocolate on her face. Seeing Chinky's face painted with chocolate, everyone burst into laughter.
Gattu, now you become Chinky's partner. And I will give everyone challenge.
Everyone got excited after hearing this. Grandma went inside and brought a lot of wooden sticks like the cops have.
Oh my god, so many sticks. What are you going to do?
Soon you will get to know. Everyone sit in front of their partners.
All the partners sat face to face in a queue. Grandmother put chocolate plates in the middle and tied sticks to everyone's hand.
Oh, this challenge looks quite tough. Due to the stick being tied on both the hands can't be bent.
Everyone's head had become tight due to the sticks being tied on both of their hands. They couldn't bend their hands.
Come on, now there are chocolates in front of you. They have to be eaten by you. The condition is that only hands should be the medium to reach the chocolate. Come on, complete the challenge now.
Then what? Everyone picked up a piece and started eating it. But due to the stick being tied on both of the hands, they couldn't reach their hands to their mouth. So, some of them were eating the chocolates by throwing it in the air, while some of them were trying to take their mouth to their palms. The scene was quite funny. Grandma started taking out videos of everyone. After a while, everyone got upset and gave up trying, because no one could eat the chocolates properly. Then suddenly, an idea struck into Chinky's mind. She fed a piece of chocolate to Gattu. Gattu also fed a chocolate to Chinky. Both of them started eating chocolates, and while feeding each other, all their chocolates were over. Seeing this, Grandma smiled. Then everyone else copied Gattu Chinky and fed each other chocolates. Thus, all the chocolates were over without bending their hands, and the challenge given by Grandma was also completed.